enjoy the sights and sounds.
Amazing that such beauty could exist in a place as desolate as the volcanic tundra.
Upon you.
Lady Mara bids you well. What is it you seek, my child? The goddess smile. You have seen. There is one final. Take this symbol of Mara. She will guide you to the wandering souls of two whose love was so great that their entwinement bind. Them to this world. Visiting Riften?
Hey.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only.
What's there?
Let's see here. Another letter from Rallus. He's starting to scare me a little. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Maybe he's starting to scare you a little. Oh, rabbit. Oh, yes. Dead bunny.
I knew I smelled mortal blood.
Loveless monster,
run off.
I should have known it was only a matter of time before they found us. It's the price we pay for of course. Why did I suppose differently? A woman? Trapped in there? That doesn't make any sense. Who is she? More importantly, where is she? And so you delivered her to them. They what? And you didn't stop them? You didn't secure the scroll? I suppose you're lucky you're not dead. Or worse, one of them. By the divines. This couldn't get much worse. This is more than you and I can handle. Well, of course we do. I'm old, not stupid. We're just going to need some help. If they're bold enough to attack us here, then this may be bigger than I thought. I have good men here. There are people I've met and worked with over the years. We need their skills, their talents, if we're going to survive this.
Yes, we do.
If you can find them, we might have a chance. Right to the point, aren't you? We should keep it small. I think we'll want her. Last I knew, she was out in the... Might need a little con... You'll also want to find Gun. Got it into his head. Last I knew, bring the two of them back here, and we can get started on coming up with a plan. Stay alert.
Oh, I was hoping I wouldn't see you quite so soon. Yes, well, the mercenaries did their jobs. Worth every septum. Of course, they might disagree. The dead ones, anyway. Gods, what a disaster. I feel like we've done this before. But that just means we're getting good at it. You go make the Draugr dead again, and I'll keep the rest of these Enwas from running off.
If they couldn't hold off the Draugr, who can?
Dragonborn Khan! Run into you right off the bat, do I? Oh, it's Chester. Come on, big boy. Ow. Oh, no, you don't. Make me drop my weapon and then run away? No. No, sir. Ooh, another chest. Thank you. These things are creepy looking. I feel like I'm missing something here. All I have is the boots. Guess that's all I need. Through there yet. heartburn.
They couldn't hold off the Draugr, who can?
Well, good. I'm glad. I think we've developed 5,000. I know you could almost buy a house for that much, and coin is the. Have you got the money?
Good, good. This time I'll spring for some more experience.
It's Rallis.
No, 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 this isn't just your... They don't exactly grow on trees. Look, if you see Crecious, tell him to give me that pickaxe back, and I'll pay you for the trouble.
He said to leave me be.
Crecious, last time you explored the mine, you almost fell to your death. I'm not spending the rest of my days as a widow.
And I'm telling you that I'll do whatever it takes to find... Who in the blazes are you? Can't you see I'm busy?
I really don't care if you're busy.
Why should I tell you? I don't even know who you are. Sure. Nor the ravings of a crazy old man. Why should I tell you? I don't even know who you are. But mark my words. A secret thief. It killed my great-grandfather and left Ravenrock with a worthless son. Gratian Kyrellius. The East Empire come. My wife and I found an unsent letter. The East Empire Company must have felt it. It is. Well, I assume it is. I haven't been able to find the entrance. Finally, someone who... I'm telling you. Look, time's my enemy. I do. Gratian kept... Here's everything I have. The letter, the key. The damn fool doesn't even deserve to have it. I'll bet he stole it from the Skald in the first place. Oh, very well. Here, tell him I hope he drops a thing on his foot. Be careful down there. Mine can be treacherous.
Why you're leading Crecious on, I'll never understand. Be careful out there.
Darn it. Dang it. Yay. Oh heck, where's his weapon? trap now. Or does it take forever? Ah! Oh, I gotcha.
So, another seeker after knowledge enters my realm. I am Hermaeus Mora, Prince of Fate and Lord of Secrets. This is Apocrypha, where all knowledge is hoarded. Perhaps you will prove clever enough to uncover the secrets hidden here. If so, welcome. Perhaps you are a fool or a coward. If so, you are in peril. Need your book again and escape before a Apocrypha.
Take that one. Right in the... What do I get? What do I get? Percent more damage and get 10% better price with people with elves and sick. Six. Shots and destruct spells do no damage to your followers. Reading skill books give you an extra skill point. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Sounds good, but it's buggy. So we'll either go with this one, or just do this one. Pick it up. Okay. That is two black books down. You have to have three or four to finish the Dragonborn quest. Three or four trick black books you have to read. Oh. Bandit. Aha, this is where I am.
That's it?
Come on.
Find my picket. So, you find... Tell you what, since you would... I just want to... Now that you... Besides, that pickaxe hasn't done me any good in years. Maybe... Take a look.
See that? Huh. Now that I have his journal in hand, thank you.